Big plays, big games, Derek. Stands up. A fantastic goal scoring record.
Chief. Now Aurier. And it's Bony! The equaliser for Ivory Coast! They have been knocking on the door!
Wonderful delivery. It's man for man in the box. Not enough blue shirts in there for me.
Another watching Bony this time. And Aurier
is absolutely put.
Ivory Coast are flowing. They have a second goal. It's remarkable. Gervinho joins in the fun. Just a couple of minutes ago.
Well, Ivory Coast with pace in the first half. A couple of balls into the box. On the spot.
They grab another one. Gervinho and Bony and Aurier. Ivory Coast are flowing. They have a second goal. It's remarkable. Gervinho joins in the fun. Just a couple of minutes ago.
Well, Ivory Coast with pace in the first half. Couple of balls into the...
Thank you. now, Tioté, but it was too short. And here come Greece, and Samaras, the substitute, with a great chance, and he buries it. And with half-time on the horizon, Greece have their first goal at this World Cup. Greece are now in second place in the group. Colombia winning the group, winning tonight, but because of this goal here now. Greece won't be uncomfortable in this sort of scenario, will they? Might be uncomfortable now. It's Gervinho, it's Bony, it's 1-1, and Ivory Coast are right back in this one, and they're right back in the World Cup.
Absolutely superb play. Simple.
Penalty taker, Yorgos Samaras. Here we go. And he's done it! Greece are going to go through to the knockout stages of the World Cup for the first time in their history. And an historic victory is theirs. There will barely be time for Ivory Coast to kick off again.
That's a lovely contact. He's calm. He just lifts it. Well done. Ivory Coast now distraught on there, trying to get the game